So the East All-Stars will get the first possession. A look at the West All-Stars starting group. Curry is out there with DeRozan. And it's Nikola Jokic. Then it's LeBron James. And it's Giannis in at the four.
You know, one reason Giannis has won Defensive Player of the Year is his agility and mobility. He can stay in front of guys and stay connected to shooters, too.
Embiid sets the pick for Young. Out left to the wing. A three. And there's Embiid. That's good on the assist from Young.
Hey, I'll tell you what, Embiid is not just an okay shooter. This guy is a terrific shooter. So you can't let him get comfortable, really, from any distance. He can knock it down from anywhere.
Now here's James. Jokic a screen. Here's Curry. A shot missing. Wiggins with some nice D. Morant with it. Now defended by Jokic. Morant looking around. And here is Tatum. Five to shoot. Over LeBron. It's rebounded by the West.
That's exactly how you have to defend him. He's a guy that the D needs to be aware of at all times.
Giannis outside. Trying to find Jokic. Gets it to him. Over Young. And Jokic gets it to go.
Nice work from the Serbian. Jokic uses his body so well to get the looks he wants inside.
Outside Tatum. So first quarter, just over a minute and a half in. To the middle. Here's Young. And DeRozan sends it back.
Anytime DeRozan can come up for the block, gets the whole team energized.
Left side, Antetokounmpo. And he finishes nicely on the layup.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, Kevin, Monty Williams gave me a few minutes to catch up. I asked him how hands-on he was planning to be, and he said, not much. He told me it's fun to coach these guys to see what I can generate out of certain matchups, but that's more the exception than the rule. I think I'll be as much of a spectator as anyone, guys.
Thank you, David. No one near Curry as he lets it go. Sinks the three-pointer.
Anytime Curry gets a look from deep, he's letting it fly. And he's probably knocking it down, too.
Now, here is Young. Embiid with a screen on DeRozan. A nice shot by Young.
And some crafty inside play from Young, finding a way around the defense to get a shot.
Here's Antetokounmpo. Outside DeRozan. Jokic inside. Embiid's there. 13 feet away. And the rejection by Embiid. Tatum passes to Morant. Just under 3.5 minutes gone here in the first quarter. This is to Wiggins. To Embiid, fires the three. He can't get it to go. The West All-Stars will go the other way with it. Curry with the bounce pass. DeRozan passes to James. LeBron is doubled. Pope loose. Going inside, and Embiid pulls it down. And here's Young. He'll bring it up for the East All-Stars. Wiggins outside. Back to Young. Here's Embiid. Second shot opportunity. And that's 2 points on the layup. Embiid's got 5 points so far.
I know it's a tall task, but you got to box out Embiid. It's really that simple, because if you don't, he's going to make you pay.
Curry can't get it to go.
Boy, they dodged one there, guys. I mean, he got the wide open look that he wanted, just didn't knock it down.
Curry against Morant. Embiid with a screen on Curry. Here's Morant on target from 13 feet.
Now how about the handles from the young fella? Give Morant credit for taking the initiative and capitalizing.
James looking around. Back to Curry. To end the cold streak, and the rejection by Embiid.
Look at how well Embiid uses his size on defense there, swatting down the shot and doing it with authority.
Giannis with it, now defended by Embiid. No one near James as he lets it go. Now on the scoring column with that bucket, 1 for 2 this game.
You know, sometimes you don't like to see guys pull up from three-point range on the break, but for him, with nobody on him, that's a pretty good shot.
Now here's Morant. Here's Embiid, and a good offensive board, and he gets the bucket. Embiid's got his third basket of the night.
And I like that they're not settling. Getting the ball on the interior, 8 of their last 10 coming that way.
Sometimes you just got to man up and take a tough foul in order to stop these free runs to the rim.
Jokic finds James. Shot clock at 6. East grabs the miss. Embiid's got his 4th rebound in this one. Young against DeRozan. Young passes to Tatum. It's hauled in by Giannis. And so here are the West All-Stars. It's a 3-point game. Embiid against Jokic. And the rejection by Embiid. And here we go. Fast break. Wiggins has got it. That one wide left. Here's Giannis. It's hauled in by the East All-Stars.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on it.
DeRozan against Young. In the corner, it's Wiggins. There's the triple. And the ball travels out of his hands. It was last touched by Jokic. And the East All-Stars decide to take their first time out here.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
And you know what? We'll see what changes he makes coming out of this timeout.
A big group substitution here for the East. Gobert, he's checked in for Tatum. Chris Middleton comes in for Wiggins. Levine's checked in for Trae Young. And it's ball in for Ja Morant. So an almost entirely new group now for the West. Jimmy Butler, he's checked in for Antetokounmpo. James Harden comes in for Jokic. Donovan Mitchell's checked in for DeMar DeRozan. And it's Paul in for Curry. Middleton against Harden. Middleton the pass to Gobert. Shot clock at 5. Embiid finds Levine. Hands it from downtown.
And they've done the job on the offensive glass.
I like the activity there. Keeping the ball alive and creating some second chance buckets.
Now here's Mitchell. Passes it to James. Here's the dish to Paul. Trying to get something going. Gobert with the block.
And the reach and height of Gobert, it literally makes it impossible to score over him. He's able to get all over that shot.
A tremendous Mobile One block that we had to see again. Great send back.
And a block like that sends a message. One that says we're not giving up this lead.
Here is Harden. Shot clock at 2. The shot's good on the assist by Butler. Now Ball. Middleton outside. Back to Ball. Out to the right wing. Tries the spin move. Scores off the spin.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint there.
James, a screen on Ball. Pass to Harden. Gobert against James. The teardrop falls in. LeBron's got 5 points so far.
And you know, for such a physically powerful player, guys, James also has a deft shooting touch. I mean, showing it off there.
Now, here's Ball. Embiid kicks the ball. The East All-Stars need to get another shot. Offensive rebound. Middleton the pass to Levine. Back to Ball. Down low and stolen by LeBron. And here we go. Fast break. James has got it. That's good from Paul on the assist by James. And now just a 1 point East All-Star lead. And here's Ball. He'll bring it up for the East All-Stars. Middleton looking it over. Ball, the pass to Levine. Inside. Here's Embiid over Butler. Tries again, and Embiid finishes inside. He's got 9.
They've been sensational on the backboard to start this game.
Yeah, sensational is a really good word for it. They're tearing it up on the glass.
And it's Mitchell missing.
Boy, that's got to be terribly frustrating there. I mean, with the defense not hustling, and he still misses. Boy, he wishes he had that one back.
Back to Ball. Outside, Levine. 6 to shoot. Here's Embiid. Gobert down low. James covering. Middleton against Harden. This one for 3. Wow, drew the contact, and that 3 almost went in, so he'll go to the line for 3 free throws. The East All-Stars shooting their first free throws. First trip to the line in this one.
Three shots.
And he hits the first of 3.
And Middleton, the former second round pick now, has put a lot of work in on his game. I mean, a ton of work. Really carving out a nice spot in the league as a result of his hard work.
Karl Anthony Towns checked in for Joel Embiid. And he's good on the second. And he nails the third.
Making it look effortless. Send this guy to the stripe. He's going to cash in more than not.
To the left side wing. Here's Paul. Gobert pulls it in. He's with the ball. 6-point lead. And Middleton kicks the ball. Fifth seconds left here in the opening quarter. Back to Middleton. That falls. Nice feed that time from Ball. Middleton's got 5.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense. You know, so far he's been dominant this period, making the most of his opportunities.
Here's LaVine. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
You know, battling inside, I like LaVine's aggressive approach. Tough to match without fouling.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Shooting two.
First free throw is good.
The key piece of the trade sending Jimmy Butler from Chicago to Minnesota, Zach LaVine embraced his new enhanced and expanded role, showing he can be the focal point of an offense, averaging over 25 points per game in the 2021 season.
DeJounte Murray, he's checked in for the East. The West All-Stars also with a sub. Garland has checked in for Chris Paul. That one misses. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. Butler against Towns. And it's Butler missing. Middleton outside. The pass to Gobert. LaVine wide open. It's good from long range. 7 points in the game.
Yeah, they have gone full throttle from the opening tip, showing no signs of letting up.
And, you know, when you've got a chance to put a team away early, you got to take it.
And so it's the East All-Stars with a 10-point lead, some breathing room heading into the break. And it's been their rugged defense setting the tone. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. And if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from the East All-Stars?
Well, one way to generate more offense, pound the offensive glass. That was the difference in the first.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, guys. Without those second chance points, this game would have had a much different feel to it.
Here's Van Vliet. And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. On the court for the East All-Stars, they've got Gobert. Chris Middleton is out there with Towns. Then there's Devin Booker, and it's Murray in at the point. And Gobert kicks to Middleton. Towns sets the pick for Middleton. Some solid defense from Butler. The West All-Stars with the ball, trailing by 10. Giannis a screen on Murray. And Middleton with the block.
Boy, the defensive hustle there by Middleton. Stretching out and getting his hand on that shot. Excellent effort.
Trying to find Murray, and he gets it to him. Shoots over Van Vliet. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. Fred Van Vliet picks one up. And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for the East All-Stars.
You know, they've done a great job of getting a hand up on shooters. Actually, have gotten a lot of blocks as well, solidifying that defensive effort.
Yeah, also, though, they've done a good job of pounding the offensive glass for second chance points.
Shooting two.
The first free throw is good.
How about this little nugget, guys? When Murray earned all defensive second team honors in his rookie year, he became the youngest player in NBA history to make the all defense team.
The West All-Stars making a switch here. Jokic has checked in. And so Murray nails both of them. And the West All-Stars with possession. A 12-point game. Van Vliet finds DeRozan. Jokic inside. Towns on him. Towns with the defensive effort. Middleton outside. Stolen by Garland. Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, Donovan Mitchell is a force offensively, of course, but he knows there's room for work at the other end. He said, I feel the need to really get after it defensively and show that. I watch film on every person I'm guarding. Defense travels. Offense comes and goes. Guys, back to you.
He's never satisfied, and I love that about him, D.A. Thanks. Now Van Vliet, after Devin Booker missing on that last three-pointer. His first shot is a miss, 0-for-1 to start the contest. Murray kicks to Middleton. Out to the wing. The feed now to Towns. No good that time. Some solid defense from Antetokounmpo. Jokic passes to Garland. Dishes it to DeRozan. Pass to Jokic. Over Murray. And it's Jokic missing. And so it's Murray who brings the ball up for the East All-Stars. Only given up 2 points this quarter. Here's Booker. Count it from 12. Booker's got the lead up to 12 now for the East All-Stars.
The quick, clean shot there from Booker. Strong mechanics give him great accuracy.
Back to Garland. Passes to Jokic. And the layup's good off the glass. Jokic has got his second basket of the night.
And those are the kind of nice inside looks they've gotten here in the first half.
Back to Murray. Jokic grabs the miss. Jokic has got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Booker against DeRozan, and the lead is down inside single digits. DeRozan's got his first 2 points of the night. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. Towns sets the pick for Booker. To the inside. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. Darius Garland picks one up.
Well, I like the way Towns plays such a physical style. It's tough on the officials, but the fact that he doesn't mind initiating contact gets him to the strike.
Shooting two.
First one falls for him.
No wasted trips at all. They're taking care of business at the line.
One way to protect the lead, knock down those free throws. And 100% free throwing for the quarter, that's superb.
Catching up on the changes for the East. Andrew Wiggins comes in for Chris Middleton. And Ball subbed in for Murray. The West All-Stars also with a sub. Paul's checked in.
As a young man, Towns was as impressive as a student as he was as an athlete. I mean, he graduated high school with almost a 4.0 GPA, and in his last semester at Kentucky, he did have a 4.0 GPA, and that was studying kinesiology. That's no easy major, folks.
Clock at 4. Good on the shot. And that's now 6 points for Jokic.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Yeah, and that's 4 straight field goals now they've allowed from point blank range. Can't happen.
Here's Ball. Following the basket by Jokic. Ball, the pass to Towns. Pass to Booker. From deep. Buries the long-range jumper. Booker's got 5.
Towns doing a nice job with a smart play there, getting the ball to a ready shooter instead of trying to force it himself.
Van Vliet attacking. And it's the East with the rebound.
You know, I think the effort on defense there has everything to do with why he missed that shot. Well done.
The pass to Booker. And here's Gobert, covered by Van Vliet. And Gobert with the basket on the assist by Booker.
Sweet find there by Booker. All eyes on him with the ball, and Devin understands that. That has a nice feel for giving up the rock.
Now, here's Jokic. 6 points for him. Van Vliet on the wing. He's covered by Ball. Gobert with the block.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive.
Guys, that's putting it mildly. I mean, they've been absolutely dominant.
Now Van Vliet, after Devin Booker missing on that last three-pointer. And out of bounds, the East All-Stars will have it. And the East All-Stars making a change here. Tatum's checked in. The West All-Stars also with a sub. Luka Doncic, he's checked in for Fred VanVleet. Booker against Doncic. Gobert with a screen for Booker. He takes it in. Can't cash in on the 10-foot jumper. And so here are the West All-Stars. Down by 12. Paul's shot is off. Paul's gotten just one of his four attempts from the floor tonight. No good from Booker.
You can't look at the result of that shot. They'll take that whenever they get it.
Well, you know, I hear you. That's a good look. But when you're that wide open, I think you got to knock it down.
And his presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback option whenever they need one.
Ball surveying the defense. Pass to Tatum. To the paint. Here's Gobert. Good, and it's Tatum picking up the assist. Gobert's got the lead up to 12 now for the East All-Stars. Doncic outside. Jokic sets the screen for Doncic. Over Booker, and he wills that one in, sinking right through off the back iron.
You know, in this day and age, you expect most players to drive it or shoot the three. Luka utilizing the 15 to 20 foot range here. Good idea.
Now here's Booker. He has five, and he gets the bucket.
And I like the fact that he really was unfazed by that scoreless first quarter, and now you can see him getting into a rhythm.
Jokic sets the screen for Paul. Jokic passes to Paul. It's stolen by Gobert. Steps back. Outside ball. Passes it to Booker. Shoots the three. Craps in the tray. Booker's got 10 points in the quarter.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Here's Antetokounmpo, and Antetokounmpo with the jam.
And how about the power of Antetokounmpo? Dynamite whenever he takes it to the rim.
And so Booker will bring it up for the East All-Stars. 13-point lead. Outside ball. Back to Booker. Outside Tatum. Booker trying to free himself up. And Tatum with the basket on the assist by Booker. Tatum's got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Here's West now. Paul passes to Antetokounmpo. On the wing, Doncic. Tried to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good. Doncic against Booker. On the wing, Wiggins. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's three in a row.
I think they're playing too soft on the perimeter. They can't stay so soft. They've got to get up into the shooters here.
Now, here's Antetokounmpo. He's got six. Antetokounmpo, a screen on Wiggins. Six on the shot clock. From eight. Misses off the right iron.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
Pass the ball. The pass to Tatum. From deep. The West All-Stars pull it in. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
And DeRozan kicks to Paul. Doncic against Booker. Lets it go with a three. And Tatum pulls it down. Tatum's got four rebounds in this game. Paul against Ball. Oh, the lob to Gobert. And slam dunk by Gobert.
And sometimes it's as simple as this. Throw it up anywhere near Gobert, and he's going to finish it.
Doncic outside. 1:58 left in the first half of the game. That one goes in.
And that's definitely a shot that he has in his arsenal.
On the wing, Booker. Back to ball. Good. And a nice assist from Booker. Booker's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Really a prime example of the difference in how these teams have operated offensively. Much more individual play at the other end.
Giannis a screen on ball. All up top, defended by Booker. And here's Giannis from outside. It's hauled in by the East All-Stars. Wiggins has got his fourth rebound in this one. On the wing, Booker. ...14 feet away, and that one hits back iron. Giannis outside. Pass to Jokic. Now Giannis. In the hoop for his fourth field goal. 4 for 7 shooting and looking for more.
Boy, he's doing everything he can at this point. The rest of his teammates need to step up and give him some help.
Pass to Tatum. We've got 28 seconds left in the second quarter. Gobert with a screen for Tatum. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
And Tatum does a little bit of everything, and he's especially skilled down low. Fantastic at drawing the defense into him and playing off the contact while he's going up for a shot.
Oh, take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And that one falls for Tatum.
Well, Tatum is everything you want in a star. I mean, he's a talented player, surely. But more importantly, I think, is he's humble and hungry, and he's deeply invested in the team's success.
Catching up on the changes for the East. Embiid, he's checked in for Rudy Gobert. Chris Middleton comes in for Andrew Wiggins. Levine's checked in for Booker. And Murray's subbed in for Ball. So he picks up just one from the line that time. And it's Harden with the ball for the West All-Stars. Garland finds Butler. Mitchell outside. LeBron a screen on Levine. The shot by Mitchell, no good. And so a pretty lopsided game through the first half. The East All-Stars up on top, running away with this one. And we'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball. And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it has been a runaway. You gotta like what Devin Booker is doing in this one.
And the way that he has helped out with the ball movement has been a difference maker early on.
And you know, that's not a job they asked him to do very often, but in the first half, I thought he was in perfect sync with his teammates.
And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. On the floor for the West All-Stars, DeRozan out there with Curry, and then there's Antetokounmpo, and it's Nikola Jokic, and it's James in at the three, the small forward. Now, here is Young, following the miss by Giannis Antetokounmpo. Here's Tatum. And the rebound goes to the West All-Stars. DeRozan passes to Jokic. Curry against Tatum. Pass to LeBron. Young with the steal. Morant with a wide open look. And the three ball is good. Morant's got the first field goal of the second half for the East All-Stars. Curry passes to DeRozan. Back to Curry. And here is Antetokounmpo over Wiggins. And Giannis gets it to go on the assist by Curry. Antetokounmpo's got 10.
Well, I tell you what, Curry is such a tremendous perimeter shooter that I think his ability to set up teammates and his unselfishness are often underrated.
Now, here's Tatum. Embiid with a screen on Giannis. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on DeMar DeRozan. That's his first foul. First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. Morant.
And on defense, Curry's quickness really pays off. Able to stay all over the shooter.
DeRozan against Young. Jokic trying to free himself up, and it's DeRozan missing. They have been really controlling this one.
You never want to be complacent on the floor. That's when you lose momentum.
There's the pass to Tatum. Embiid is at the elbow. Lock at six. Tatum down low. Covered by Giannis. And the baseline jumper, no good.
And he's trying to shoot his way out of it. You know, they have the lead, but honestly, I think it might help if he'd be a little bit more selective tonight.
And so it looks like it'll be still with the West All-Stars. Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Fires from deep. Drills the three-pointer. Giannis has got 5 points now in the quarter.
And Giannis understands this is part of the game he's got to work on. The key for him is shooting threes with confidence and selectively.
Outside Tatum. Back to Young. Five on the clock. Lays it up and banks it in. Young's got his second basket.
Crafty move there by Young, finessing his way around the contact.
Rosen dishes to James. Pass to Jokic. Over in the corner, Antetokounmpo. Down low. And it's Jokic missing. And here's Tatum. He'll bring it up for the East All-Stars. Since halftime, they've only allowed 5 points. Now here's Wiggins. Here's Morant. And then Morant slams it in.
And that's impressive. Morant's ball control and take charge attitude is what makes him so special.
Awesome rewind courtesy of the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Curry on the wing. Morant with some nice D. Curry's gone only 1 of 5 shooting from the floor. And a wide open look here for Wiggins. Good on the triple. Wiggins has got 6.
Boy, the progression of Wiggins' game out beyond the arc. He now is not only shooting that shot, he's expecting to make it.
Back to Curry. Looking to end the run. That shot, no good. So the East All-Stars will take it the other way.
Yet, that's another miss for him. They're behind in this game, largely because he's shot so poorly.
The long distance three is buried. He has 6.
Curry's release is so quick. As a defender, you can't afford to give him any space. You can't lay off at all.
And we've got an update here, so let's catch up with David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. As NBA revenues climb into the tens of billions of dollars, teams have even more resources to compete. Staffs are growing with more coaches, trainers, and specialists, so general managers have more to manage than ever. Generally, the best organizations are those that effectively collaborate and communicate across the board. Kevin?
And DA, as we know, that's always been the case. Thank you.
You know, guys, you can tell he wants to contribute more, but his teammates have picked up the slack for him. That's what being on the team is all about.
From deep, James, that's in, coming off the assist from Jokic.
Well, I don't think anybody is expecting this shot. LeBron showing some confidence with that long bomb.
Young against DeRozan. Embiid the screen. Young passes to Embiid, and he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
Outstanding agility in the screen and roll by Joel Embiid. I mean, he's so good at getting out of the screen quickly and getting to the right spot.
Here's Giannis, and Tatum pulls it down. Tatum's got 9 rebounds in the game, getting it done, and he makes that one. Young's got 4 this quarter.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Well, I agree with you. 4 of their last 5 baskets have been exactly of that variety.
And you know what? He's just not on his game, no doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not been an asset for his team.
Boy, what a strong finisher Wiggins is. Try to get physical with him, and he powers right through you.
And a look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the East All-Stars.
Guys, the passing we've seen from them has been tremendous. Very unselfish.
Couple that with just how well they've shot it from beyond, and they've made this thing look easy.
You know, there's no question the talent is there for Wiggins. It's obvious. But can he take that next leap forward and become a superstar? He may be destined to be a good second star on the team and maybe not the leading guy.
It really does make the game easy for your teammates when you can lead them to the rim that well with a pass.
Towns sets the pick for Morant over Jokic, and it's Morant missing. Antetokounmpo against Middleton. Van Vliet wide open. Good. And it's Giannis picking up the assist. Giannis has got 3 assists in the game. Well, they're really making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
That's the key. The D can't focus on one player, and no matter what anybody tells you, that ball will always move quicker than the defender.
Morant against Paul. Morant with some nice D. Paul's gone 1 for 5 from the field, 20%. Here's Wiggins.
And, you know, that's going to be free throws. I mean, the length and quickness of Wiggins forcing the defender's hand there.
And these are his 2nd and 3rd free throws tonight. And the first one drops. Levine's checked in for the East. Butler, he's checked in for the West. James Harden comes in for Jokic. And both free throws good for Wiggins. And here's James. He'll bring it up for the West All-Stars. Here he goes. And James throws it down hard.
Nothing out of the ordinary there for LeBron. I mean, insane athleticism.
Here's Ball. Towns sets the pick for Ball. The kick out to Towns. That falls. Nice feed that time from Ball.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
If it's working, keep working it. That's what I say. Keep the pressure on.
Harden outside. The 3rd shot of the possession finally falls for him. Harden's got 5.
I don't think there's anybody who works harder for his points than Harden does. I mean, if he has to attack the glass to get him, he'll do that too.
LaVine's shot is off. And so here are the West All-Stars. To the middle. Here's LeBron. And finished off by LeBron.
You know, Harden's done a nice job really increasing his playmaking over the last few years and excels at finding teammates.
Ball against Paul. Here's LaVine. And James pulls it down. James has got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. And James throws it down hard.
And this is the time they wanted to mount the rally and get back into it.
Exactly. I mean, it had to happen here in the third. Now they've got the run going, and I think they've got to keep it going now.
Now here's LaVine. 7 points in the game. Ball with a wide open look. Connects from three-point range. Ball's got his third basket of the night right there.
Well, I like the fact that this is something Ball continues to work on, that deep shot of his. He knows he's got to be a threat from deep to expand his game.
Here's Van Vliet. Harden with a screen on LaVine. Here's Van Vliet. The rebound by Middleton. And here are the East All-Stars now. Here's LaVine. And the rebound goes to the West All-Stars. Harden's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Van Vliet looking around. He kicks to Butler. James, the pass to Butler. Harden with it. Now here's Butler. Guarded by LaVine. 4 on the clock. For 3. Karl Anthony Towns with the rebound. Here's Ball. Harden grabs the miss. Harden's got 5 rebounds tonight. Wiggins against LeBron. Takes the 13-footer. Wiggins with some nice D. He's with the ball. Ball with it. Towns a screen on Paul. There's Ball with the 3. It's rebounded by the West. LeBron's got his 5th rebound in this one. Unloads from 13. Van Vliet can't get it to go. And here are the East All-Stars now. Wiggins kicks the ball. With the drive. He can't hit that shot. Now the West All-Stars the other way.
Well, I admire the fact he's trying to power through this rough stretch, but on occasion, you'll have periods like this.
Ball against LaVine. LeBron trying to free himself up. Count that one. Paul's got his 2nd bucket.
Paul really makes the most of the mid-range area. He's very comfortable shooting in there.
Towns finds Ball. Towns a screen on Paul. Ball, the pass to LaVine. Launches a 3. Sinks the triple. LaVine's got 10 points in the game.
And this team, they love LaVine's talent. But more important now, they love the hard work and the improvement that's following.
Now here's Paul. Over Ball. It's rebounded by Towns. The East All-Stars on offense. 17 seconds left to play in the third. Here's LaVine. Towns sets the pick for LaVine. Some solid defense from Butler. And so it's Andrew Wiggins making highlights for the East All-Stars. He notched 8 points in the quarter and has that terrific basketball instinct on display. Back to the action after this word. And a quick look now at the State Farm assist of the game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
For me, next to the big-time alley-oops and monster throwdowns, passes like that are probably the next best thing when it comes to sweet-looking NBA highlights.
And there have been two very different performances from these teams today. As we get going in quarter number four, we've got Murray, Tatum out there with Chris Middleton, and it's Young, and it's Embiid in at the five spot. So that's the five in the game for the East All-Stars. Now here's Tatum. Kicks it to Embiid. Back to Tatum. And the rejection by LeBron.
Phenomenal work on defense. James using his athleticism to make a statement with that block.
James, a screen on Murray. Garland dishes to Mitchell. Knocked away. Outside Butler. Mitchell looking it over. Over Middleton. Mitchell's shot is good.
One of the more powerful young guards in our game. Mitchell loves to attack the heart of the defense.
Back to Murray. Young against Mitchell. Inside. Here's Embiid. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. On the wing, Mitchell. Hits the three-point bomb.
And you pass it to him, Spider Mitchell is always ready to let it fly. An impact player the moment he stepped into the league.
About a minute and a half into the fourth quarter now. Tatum against Butler. Passes it to Young. Driving to the basket. And the rejection by LeBron. Pulls up on the wing. And it's the East with the rebound. Middleton outside. Murray outside. Pass to Tatum. Just five on the clock. With some arc, Butler with the steal. James, the pass to Mitchell, to the inside, and finished off by DeRozan.
Well, you look at DeRozan's game, and he's a powerful finisher. That's really one of the main staples of his attack.
No question who's been in control of this game.
Boy, they have really taken charge here.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Eric Spoelstra coaching the team during the break. He talked about the mindset they need to have and what he wants to see the rest of the way. Engagement at both ends and making good decisions with the ball. Guys?
Okay, David, much appreciated. Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter. Poked away. And goaltending is going to be the call. So they get the basket there anyway.
So close to getting the block there. You can live with those calls because you'd rather have a guy playing aggressive instead of playing it safe.
And that was a great replay we just saw of our Mobile One block.
And that has got to help the morale of this team. Let's see if that sets up a run here.
It's Young on the wing. Outside for Murray. Six to shoot. Embiid with a screen on Garland. Murray, no good. And so James will bring it up for the West All-Stars. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong, allowing no baskets.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
Each trip down becoming more important.
And you need to string some successful offensive possessions together and play tough D.
Now here's Tatum. Embiid with a screen on Butler. Tatum drives in, and he lays it straight in.
Tatum's athleticism as he drives, really impressive. I mean, just shredding the defense to pieces there.
Here's Butler. And Tatum pulls it down. Tatum's got rebound number 12 here already in the game. Garland against Young. Shoots over Garland, and the shot is long.
And thus far, they've managed to overcome an off game from him offensively.
Here's Butler. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close.
Jokic, he's checked in for the West.
Mind the lane. Mind the lane. One shot.
A free throw drops for Butler.
You've got to respect how Butler tries to do it all for his squad. I mean, on both ends of the floor, he's always looking to make an impact.
Embiid with a screen on Mitchell. Young. It's hauled in by Jokic. Jokic has got 9 rebounds now tonight. Garland left side. He dishes it to Butler. Garland with a screen on Tatum. Here's Butler. DeRozan trying to get open. Count that one, and the East All-Stars lead has been cut down to just 8 points on the bucket from Jimmy Butler.
Encouraging signs for him after starting the game poorly. He's picked it up here in the second half.
Now here's Murray. Over Garland. Murray, no good. Mitchell outside. Launches it. He doesn't hit that one. So the East All-Stars will take it the other way. Murray against Garland. Fades away. Embiid, no good. And the West All-Stars with possession. They've outscored him 16 points to 2. That's slowing down. And there's Murray on the assist by Tatum. Tatum's got 4 assists now tonight.
Great teamwork, punctuated by a strong finish.
That is the perfect fast break, guys. Getting a hoop before the defense can get set.
Now, here's Garland. Jokic with a screen on Murray. Shoots from 12. And Embiid with the block. Young with the ball. Garland picks him up. Oh, went in there and tried to power it down, but drew contact. He'll head to the line.
DeJounte Murray does a nice job using that long frame of his to attract contact from the defense and still get it done.
Free throw good, Murray.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
100% since halftime? Come on now. I'm not sure this lead's going away anytime soon with that kind of marksmanship.
Antetokounmpo's checked in for the West. And so Murray nails both of them. Here's Garland. To the middle. And the dunk by DeRozan.
And really just unselfish basketball on the interior. That's the kind of pass a coach loves to see.
Here's Murray. Inside. Here's Middleton. And that one is hammered home.
Boy, Murray's court vision, very sharp. And he's unselfish, too. He loves seeing that combination.
Middleton's gone 2 for 4 so far here tonight. Mitchell outside. Garland kicks to Mitchell. The pass to Antetokounmpo. Garland with the screen for Antetokounmpo. 5 to shoot. From the arc. That's in. He's 7 for 12 now in the game.
Man, I like the confidence from Antetokounmpo. I mean, he's so good at playing within himself, taking his time, measuring the shot, and then knocking it down.
Now, here is Young. Middleton on the wing. Embiid sets the pick for Middleton. Can't hit that one. Good defense by Jokic. Middleton's gone 2 for 5, shooting 40% from the field here. Jokic against Middleton. Count that one, and the East All-Stars lead has been cut down to 7 on the bucket from Jokic.
And, you know, that's a veteran play. DeRozan stays open to all possibilities. That's seeing the game in front of you. Excellent find.
Jokic has gone 5 of 11 shooting tonight from the floor. Back to Murray. Young taking his time here. Pass to Embiid. Over Jokic. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for 2. It's going to be on Jokic.
You know, you can't go for the shot fake. As soon as Embiid has you in the air, it's over. You're done.
And he makes the first.
At this point of his career, winning is everything to Embiid. He's tired of early round playoff exits, and he wants to try to win championships.
Catching up on the changes for the East. Wiggins is checked in for Chris Middleton. Devin Booker comes in for Young. And it's Ja Morant in for Murray. The West All-Star is also changing it up. James comes in for Mitchell. And Stephen Curry subbed in for Garland. And Embiid drops them both.
Really always a plus to have a big guy stroke it from the line like that. The soft touch on full display.
Down low. And stolen by Tatum. And shot on the way. Oh, and that one had the right spin on it, and it is good.
And what a baller Booker is, capable of torching you from any spot on the floor.
Here's LeBron. Basket number 8 is all good. He's attempted 12 shots.
And he's had an excellent performance overall from the field.
And here's Morant. He'll bring it up for the East All-Stars. They have a 9-point lead. Embiid sets the pick for Morant. Gets it to drop, and now he's shooting at a 5-for-8 clip.
Oh, the contact can't trip Morant up. He just glides past it and into his shot.
Jokic finds James over Booker. James, no good.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in cracking this huge lead.
And it's been a well-rounded performance. I mean, strong rebounding has certainly been at the center of it, but it's been good on a number of levels.
Now DeRozan, following the 3-point attempt by Andrew Wiggins. Back to DeRozan. Jokic sets the screen for DeRozan. Driving in. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now for a 3-point play. That one on Embiid.
One shot.
Boy, DeRozan is a treat to watch. This guy is athletic, and he throws down some monster dunks. This dude is sick at the rim.
Now here's Morant. Here he goes. Score the basket. It's number 6 for him this game. 6 for 9, 67% shooting.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting extra attention from the defense, not less.
Tatum against Giannis. Here's Curry with the 3. And it's the East with the rebound. Embiid's got 9 rebounds in the game, getting it done. Embiid with a screen on DeRozan. Got a piece of it. Giannis with it. Now guarded by Tatum. Outside for Curry. Good. And it's Giannis picking up the assist. Antetokounmpo's got 4 assists now tonight. And here are the East All-Stars now. 7-point differential. Timeout called. East All-Stars. Giannis against Tatum. The 3. Antetokounmpo pulls it in. Tatum's got 1 3-pointer tonight in 4 tries. The shot by Antetokounmpo. Nobody around. And it's wide right. Hits off the rim.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
Morant finds Booker. Here's Tatum. And the rejection by Antetokounmpo. And here's Jokic. Curry outside. That's in, coming off the assist from Jokic. Jokic has got his 4th assist with that last one here tonight. From 12 feet out. Here's Embiid. And he battles for the ball and gets the second change bucket.
You see why they go to Embiid in close. I mean, he's more than capable of getting it in the hoop.
Curry against Embiid. Puts it up from 7. Curry's shot is off.
Now, there's an example of good defense beating good offense.
Tatum.
Oh. Oh! An athletic forward who dunks it with style. He's showing off his dunking ability right there.
1:10 left in the 4th quarter of this one. Spins. Curry passes to James. Curry against Morant. Giannis, a screen on Morant. Another miss by Curry. And here's Embiid. He'll bring it up for the East All-Stars. They're leading by 8. Antetokounmpo against Morant. Booker with no one around. Gets the 3-pointer to fall.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, what a time to put the hammer down. Any hope of a comeback? Diminished.
And here is Curry after Devin Booker getting his shot to go from deep. 7 second difference, shot and game clock. Here's Tatum. It's hauled in by LeBron.
I think it's safe to call this one a wrap.
Yep, I agree with you. Chalk it up. W in the bag.
Jokic finds Giannis. Here's DeRozan. Here's Curry. Shot to stop the run. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
And how about mixing it up inside? There's Steph, still a threat. That nimbleness he has helps him to get that shot off.
Shooting two.
He hits the first one, and that brings them to within 10.
Arguably the most impactful player in modern NBA history, Stephen Curry has changed how the game is played, really making this more of a three-point shooting league.
And he makes both free throws. 5 seconds left in the fourth quarter. So the East All-Stars win it. A confident win and one where they clearly showed the greater effort.
Yeah, I mean, it was a solid performance, particularly here at home. And I think they built off that edge of being here and playing with just a little more confidence than their opponent.
For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Ong, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. Now, let's check out our New Balance Player of the Game, Joel Embiid.